So for the last part, I kind of messed up, so here's a correction. Sorry. Sorry. It's a very tricky rhythm. Therefore, you might want to practice it a lot. Or even write down the slide positions like I did. I didn't play this at the THS benefit concert, like, thank God! And I did at the Senior Center because this piece has... The Duke Ellington pieces only have 3 trombone parts, so each third trombone player is off stage and one goes on stage. I played Isfahan on the concert. Thanks for watching.